That's what the baby was saying. Yeah. I'm disappointed in you. So disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. So disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was better than that. Now I lost all respect, and you never winning it back. I'm disappointed in you. So disappointed. Look, I never had a dad, so I don't know how that feels. But I know how it feels to see other dads out with their kids and wonder what the fuck did I do to make the man that made me wanna up and split. And I never got the answer. My heart been frozen since. Meanwhile, the niggas I'm growing up with, they making babies and failing to raise them. My sons are growing with chips on their shoulder, with hatred and feeling like nobody's favorite. Nigga, to see you on Instagram, look at you, all glitz and glam. Who the fuck do you think supposed to teach little man how to be a man? And you ain't seen them since lag cripple. You gon' blame it on the fat living. Time is money, but the time you missing, you can never come back to get it. I wrote a letter to my son, and I wanna know how everything going. Well, here it is 10 years later, and I got custody court in the morning. I'm so disappointed in you. So disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. So disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was better than that. Now I lost all respect, and you never winning it back. I'm disappointed in you. So disappointed. Hold up, homie, you got a beautiful daughter, but ain't like you give a damn. She playing varsity ball this year, she never seen you in the stands. You promise you gon' spend time with her, you say that shit every weekend. You know what you teaching your daughter? To never depend on a man. Niggas be out chasing women, but never got time for their children. I would say niggas gon' wake up one day, but who am I kidding? I know what it's like, sitting up waiting like pops could be coming back home in the night. Fuck nigga left or even turned two, that nigga ain't visit or call her right. I be damn forever neglect or abandon, my babies are never in life. Like I said, I got caught in the morning and I'm still fighting for parenting rights. No, it ain't fair, but it's my paradise and life's a gamble, so hold your bets. I been through hell and back, then hell and back, and I still ain't gave up yet. So disappointed. Than you. I'm so disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. I'm so disappointed. I'm disappointed in you. I thought you was better than that. Now I lost all respect, and you never went in the back. I'm disappointed in you. I'm so disappointed. So disappointed. That was the babies that singing.
We good, Chris.